Greetings, Frodo.
Gandalf, it's really you. Oh, it's been so long.
Calm down. Don't get a big dick.
You look older, Gandalf.
I'm just doing it for that bitch in charge.
It's the ring, isn't it? Bilbo's dick. Magic ring. You always used to look like that when you talked about it.
Bilbo's
dick
ring. That makes game. Give it to me, Frodo.
Oh, hell no!
For a moment only. Can you see any
Ouija
on it?
No.
Well then, look.
What the fuck?!
Wait. Do you desire it so much already?
No, but... But why ruin it?
Because I've lost control of my life.
Gollum left his cave to follow the ring himself, and the Dark Lord caught him.
Making chocolate pudding.
The Dark Lord knows what ring it was that Gollum found, and how he lost it again. And he has heard of
Pingers
last. And of
Corridai.
And he even has a name to think about. The name of
Dr. Rabbit!
Because of Gollum. Oh, Gandalf, what am I to do?
So, dick.
What will you do?
I'll give it to
Wilfred Brimley.
Do not.
No! Do not tempt
diabetes.
Then I suppose I must go away somewhere alone.
You'll have to go. And leave the name of Baggins behind you. Your new traveling name shall be... Mr.
Baggerly!
What have you heard? And why did you listen?
Oh, Mr. Frodo, sir. Oh, don't let him hurt me, sir. Don't let him me into anything unnatural.
Well...
Answer him, Sam.
Magic.
Oh, I would dearly love to see
a barrel roll,
Mr. Frodo.
And so you shall, Sam. So you shall. Tell everyone you are moving away. However you manage it, do it soon. By your birthday at the latest. Be careful, Frodo.